listen and open yourself up to the magic within the nighttime sky. And allow yourself to become vulnerable. Do not be afraid, as the god Apollo has brought you here to be guided from this realm to the next. And if you can hear the soft song of the god's oracle, and you wish to learn what might be next for you, follow her. Begin by lying flat on your back, your neck and spine straight, your palms flat at your sides, making sure that you are comfortable, safe within your environment. And when you are ready to embark on this astral projection, bring your eyes slowly to a close. Listen and hear her words reaching through the veil of her world to yours. And allow her to embrace you. Feel the magic of the calm bringing every hair on your body upright as goosebumps cover your skin. Your body reacting to the spoken incantation that have begun to gather and form all around you. Notice how your higher self begins to stir, coming alive under the calm of the god Apollo. It is almost second nature for you as your spiritual self has begun to separate from your earthly shell. You can sense the energy of your very essence begin to swirl and dance underneath your skin, eager to seek what forces are calling out to you. Focus and bring your attention to the flush and warm sacred space between your eyebrows. Feel how the air around this unseen electricity. And using your will, the magic that is within you, no matter how slight, become familiar with it. Allow your divine celestial form to interact with the gentle current of glowing pulsating force. It reflects your very being residing within you. And when you are ready, breathe in deeply, and on your exhale, imagine moving all of your power to the very center of your forehead. The force underneath your still skin rushes upward, following your command, flowing from the very bottom of your spine, up, wrapping around vulnerable, exposed throat rushing up your face, over your lips and cheeks, until raw energy floods your forehead, swirling in a circle right between your eyebrows, allowing your third eye to finally energies, magic, and power flood the portal, meeting your very essence, greeting you from the worlds beyond as you slip away from physical body. You bask in this glowing, magical wash. Allow flow through your third eye, cascading down your face, flowing to your stomach, down your limbs, all the way to the very of your fingers and toes. You relax in this gentle current of power, feeling all pain, worry, and anxieties that you have been holding on to all day long. Finally, wash away as the oracle of Apollo continues her siren song. you can feel your divine self being urged to leave your earthly form behind, to follow the melody to the Greek god and his subject. You take a moment to steady yourself, focusing your energies on what it is that you are seeking from this experience. It could be advice, a prophecy, or even a simple comfort from the Greek god. You focus, feeling warmth gathering at your chest. Swirling and growing until light emits from the very center of your celestial body's chest, glowing and shimmering in a bright orb. You outstretch a single hand, touching the physical manifestation of your desires. And the spear reacts to your touch. Then, suddenly, the radiance speeds away into the shadow, disappearing faster than you can blink. You exhale slowly, steadily, feeling the flow of Apollo's power beginning to sweep you away through the shadows, out of your safe bedroom, towards the god himself. The soft song of the oracle guides you through the darkness. Until you notice that your feet are upon cool, slick stone, causing pleasant shivers to run up your spine. You tread lightly, your steps slow and careful, matching the pace of your breath. A gentle beam of light illuminates the darkness. Cutting through the gloom like a sharpened knife. And within the white glow, you can see a silhouette. Standing upon an elevated platform made of white marble, moving in a slow, dreamlike motion. As if they are hearing music lulling them into an enchanted dance. Your steps come to a slow as you watch the oracle at the base of the carved step. Almost blinded by the illumination that radiates from above, she moves to an unspoken song, slowly and carefully, almost in slow motion. Strange words flowing from her lips. And then suddenly her eyes open, revealing milky white eyes that seem to peer right through you. In this moment, you can feel the oracle staring right into your very soul. You almost freeze as words, direct, bold, and powerful, flow from her lips. they speak firmly, reading of your future, whether it is a premonition or a promise. The soothsayer speaks only a few words, but they are powerful, impactful, bouncing around the shadows, filling you with energy. The oracle pauses, their chest rising and falling from the effort of their craft. Their long hair seeming to float around their face. Your heart seems to beat too loudly within your chest as the sage reaches out a single slightly shaking hand. As they blink slowly, almost dazed, color returning to their features, you step forward as soon as your fingertips brush the prophet's palm. They begin to dissolve right before you, turning to glowing motes in the beam of light. You watch in awe, catching your breath and steadying yourself. Until you tilt your head back, peering into the bright, almost overwhelming light, blinded by its radiance. You cover your eyes as something shifts in the air around you, changing and swirling as the gleam from the unknown source above begins to change. It swirls around you, filling you with warmth, feeling like a gentle touch across your skin. This glow fills you with a certain lightness, as if the magic around you has untethered you from any pain, suffering, worry, or burden that you have brought with you all this way. Your feet barely levitate above the cold slick surface as you can feel your soul becoming free, light, and safe. You luxuriate in the sensation, eyes closed, arms out at your side. You're breathing slow and steady, calm. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Gentle touch of soft fingertips upon your cheek breaks your trance. And as your eyes flutter open, you come face to face with the Greek god himself, Apollo. Your breath catches in your throat at the proximity of the deity as he peers back at you. His eyes are gentle and kind. He heat radiates from his skin like a cozy mug of coffee. His lips pull back into a delighted, tender smile. His features seeming to brighten with excited admiration as he greets you politely. Your toes return to the floor below you as you stand face to face with the god before you. Apollo peers around the shadows that seem to scurry away from his presence. His head tilts slightly as if he is listening to the world around you. His lips purse thoughtfully as he recites the prophecy that was foretold by his most trusted seer underneath his breath. Sparkling yellow light, slowing like a tiny supernova. He speaks calmly, clearly, and softly, guiding you with questions, gently pointing you in the direction of what you seek. Perhaps bound and unable by something larger than himself to unravel the prophecy. Your eyes finally pull away from the god before you as you watch him slowly outstretch a singular hand at his side, much like the prophet from before. His palms begin to radiate. Something begins to form, floating gently just above his fingers. An arrow, straight, perfectly etched, inscribed with sigils or runes within the dark oak wood. The fletching is made of white feathers. Its point glowing with unnatural light. You can sense power from this item before you, causing soft shivers to run up your spine. Without a word, your hand extends to touch the symbol of the god. His voice immediately reverberates within you, thanking you for connecting with him, for choosing him to guide and protect you. The gleam from point begins to grow inside. illuminating the space, chasing away the shadows, until it becomes so bright that you cannot see the God who stands just inches from you. You can hear your name whispered in your ear. And a gentle grip upon your shoulder as the blaze begins to fade. Until it dims away, leaving you in the darkness. You stand there within the shadows, no feeling alone. No longer holding on to the pain or fear that has been within you. You take a moment to absorb everything you have just experienced from the Oracle and their milky white eyes. To the gentle touch of Apollo, his brilliance and kindness, and the arrow. Your fingertips tingle at the thought of the bolts, and you know within this moment that the God of the Sun is now with you. Without thinking, your feet begin to carry you through the gentle silence. Each step feeling heavier as your celestial form wanders the lands of the in-between. as you begin to follow the soft sound of your earthly form's breathing. You can taste the air all around you. It is familiar, safe, transforming and morphing back to your realm. You can hear the soft whirling of your fan and the hum of your air conditioning. Your sleeping earthly form comes into view, draped over your mattress, gently nestled among your blankets and pillows. You breathe in slowly, following the rhythm of your rising chest, becoming in tune with your body once again. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. You feel the warmth of your form as you return to your skin. Feeling the gentle rocking of your steady breathing. As you drift away to sleep, knowing the god Apollo is now with you, as you have been touched by the god of the sun.